I just learned something today. HIV isn't the same as it was 30 years ago. I hadn't heard that before. Now, I've heard plenty about the history of AIDS. Sometimes it made me scared. Sometimes it made me angry. Either way, I thought that HIV was a death sentence. And you know what? It used to be, but it's so different now. I didn't know that people could live with HIV and be healthy, or that deaths from HIV have been declining for 20 years. And I didn't know how preventable HIV is. Of course with condoms, but also with more effective medications for those with and without the disease. What I do know is that lots of people keep getting HIV. I have friends who are HIV positive. Less of us are dying, and more of us are living with the disease. The thing is, it doesn't have to be that way. Because if more people were getting tested and onto treatment, HIV wouldn't be transmittable. And based on that, New York State has plans to end the epidemic by 2020. So what can we do from where we are? We have this chance, but we have to talk about it. HIV is not shameful, it's not sinful, and it's not lethal. If we work together, we can be the last generation with HIV.